The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
A force to be reckoned with in the women's division.
Introducing the participants. First, from Ayrshire, Scotland, Doudrop!
Gotta wonder what kind of nerves this superstar is feeling right now.
Yeah, but Byron, in this situation, you can't think about anybody else but who you're in the ring with. Focus on the one other opponent before they start pouring in and overflowing the ring.
I tell you, there are some times when Doudrop seems unstoppable inside that ring.
Plenty of power in her game.
Nobody Mina.
This Royal Rumble match is underway.
Always exciting and full of surprises. Everyone's been looking forward to this match.
I can tell you now, being first and second is not the kind of surprise these two superstars wanted. They were certainly a lot more excited a few days ago than they are right now.
And here we go now.
Jumps the elbow. Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
What an impactful STO.
We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the rumble.
She's beginning to flag a little. She's got to keep her head in the game. Any sign of weakness and people will start eyeing her for elimination.
And look who's coming now, guys.
She's got her work cut out for her here.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders.
To the gut. Ooh, brutal form. Oh my God, poison lineup.
Tore down with a lariat.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Uh-oh. High angle belly to back suplex.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Boom!
That Phoenix charged up and ready to go.
She was nothing.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal.
Two-handed chokes.
Gigi Dolan has been eliminated.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. Who's it going to be, Spells? He's to the corner. And some effective offense with that one.
And now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Doing what she can to.
Trying to slip out. She did it.
Uh-oh. High angle belly and back suplex.
It's matches like this that you really see how differently a WWE superstar's head is wired. It's a tough match to win no matter when you're in.
We rarely see the final entrant win the Rumble because it takes dedication to stay composed as the final eliminations occur.
It's like starting an inning on third base. There's no guarantee you'll cross home plate, but all of the pressure and the work.
Oh, man, there she comes!
Look at the determination on her face.
Incoming!
Oh, smash!
So ruthless.
initiator.
Here we go.
Oh, this could be the end here. Power slam.
Is about to pick up.
She's feeling the hurt here. Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. The miraculous escape and a side slam. A neckbreaker. That was an effective attack, guys. Vicious arm stop.
Lacey Evans has been eliminated.
She could do it.
Oh, wow.
Look at Steiner.
Nice. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Big boot over the top.
Kamiya has been eliminated.
It's KO.
There's a snapmare.
A basement dropkick.
Oh, man. Callous attack to the knee.
For wear, the
Cena.
Watch out!
Snapmare.
Uh-oh. She could be setting up for a submission here.
Oh, the reversal by Bailey.
Oh, who's coming up next? Who is it?
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Dragon screw. Beautiful.
Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
And now it's Bailey on her heels.
Gotta be careful not to get disqualified.
Running clothesline.
She did.
Ooh, she hit the corner.
Knife-edge chop. Oh, that's a thumbless chop.
Sharp knee.
Oh, that was just malicious.
That's disrespectful.
Oh, knee right to the spine.
Ooh.
Chop. Brilliant. Right in the back of the knee.
Take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference. Who's it gonna be?
She's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Oh, punishing!
Flair retaliating.
Yes. Ooh, she took a cut, too. Neckbreaker! Sit up, powerbomb!
Up and down! What a slam! Each corner showing up in the window.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
She's enduring some damage. Way to get out of there.
Boom.
few times now.
Strikes with Natty by Nature. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Screw ankle breaker into the ankle breaker. Oh, smash.
Mia evades that.
Beautiful teamwork.
A dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
That'll have you walking funny.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are...
The power of Bianca Belair. K.O.D.
Oh, Patterson. This is his crowd.
Here. Oh, look at the mountain thrashing. My favorite kind of thrashing, Cole.
Left to the body.
We might be close to the end.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Nikki Bella with the crowd wants to see, and she does. Nikki's got her up. And Nikki Bella still able to put her spot against the competition. Nikki Bella just emptying the tank for one last push. And now it looks like she's struggling for air. Continued shot to the core of duty. Oh, sit-out slam. Crowd's piercing into the skin. Charlotte Flair with a trademark chopping. Natural selection. We could have an elimination here. Scattered and met with the back elbow. Oh, boy. Wait, no! Into the powerbomb! Oh, we're about to find out who enters next. Nasty kick. This could be it. Elimination time. And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of the tournament.
Takedown, and now punches right!
Oh, man!
just running cross.
Becky Lynch has been eliminated.
And now Becky on the receiving end again.
Becky really in danger here.
Back and forth from these competitors. To the face. What a redirect. Bianca gets rescinded right back. She's sent to the outside.
Tiffany Stratton has been eliminated.
Belair, Bianca
Belair has been eliminated.
Nice running crossbody.
Off the ropes. Leg drop.
Saw that one coming.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Athleticism.
She saw it coming. Stop right to the belly. Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Becky moves out of the way.
Oh, so athletic. Hurricane Rana. Oh, set flying.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
A well-timed dodge.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Underhook suplex.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Nikki saw it coming. This could be it. Elimination time.
Attack.
Tossed into the corner. She returns the favor there.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Timely reversal on Lynch. Unbelievable athleticism.
She saw that one coming. Luthor's press.
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.
No doubt about it, the better superstar definitely won tonight.